What's up, Sagin? Hi, this is Amy McCormick
and Nellie Martinez with the MatCast for Friday, September 5th, 2014.
As you've all probably heard by now, SHS lost a student last Friday.
Skylar will be missed by his friends and family.
We would like to dedicate today's MatCast in memory of him.
And since Skylar was a Matador football player, we will start today's episode with MC Sports.
She was red hot, I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
Now, if you've been near social media at all lately, you've probably heard of the Ice Bucket Challenge.
While it has been a viral sensation, the message behind it has been kind of lost.
Here's Kevin Clack with an in-depth look at what the ALS Challenge actually is.
No, no!
We've seen the dunking, we've seen the ice. But do you really know what it means? If someone came up to you and asked you, what does ALS mean? Could you tell them? Odds are, probably not. So we're here to shed some light on why the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge is just more than the challenge itself.
Let's kick it!
No, I do not know what it is, but I know that's Lou Gehrig's disease.
All that you know about the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge?
Well, it's definitely about ALS.
Ice.
And buckets.
And challenges.
Seems like that's it.
It's a cancer. I thought. Okay, I think ALS means something with your brain cells connecting to your muscles and it paralyzes you.
ALS stands for amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. It is a progressive neurodegenerative disease that affects nerve cells in the brain and then in the spinal cord. It only affects a small number of people worldwide, which is why so little is known about it. It is quite painful and ultimately deadly for those who suffer from it. If you want to help support those suffering from ALS, please visit ALSA.org and make a donation. This year they have received a record-breaking number of donations and it is not too late for you to be part of the movement. Although dunking people with water is a lot of fun, before you jump on any social bandwagon, make sure you know the complete story behind the challenge before you accept one. And this has been Kevin Clack, and I now accept the Ice Bucket Challenge.
Yay!
That's good.
Since this is the first episode of MatCast, we know you can't wait for Matador Corner.
So let's get going. Here's Brianna and Robin with all the latest in pop culture.
What's up, Sagin? Hi, this is Brianna Gonzalez.
And Robin Ramos with your summer wrap-up.
Last month, the MTV Video Music Awards aired, and it did not disappoint. The awards included a show-stopping performance from the Queen Bee, Beyoncé herself, an acceptance speech from Miley Cyrus's date, which happened to be a homeless boy promoting a homeless charity.
We lost a great comedic mind over the summer. Robin Williams sadly lost his life this past August. Robin Williams was featured in many movies such as Mrs. Doubtfire, Jumanji, and The Magical Genie in Aladdin.
This summer was full of heartbreak. I guess you can say it was the summer of splits. Couples like Nick Cannon and Mariah Carey, as well as Ariana Grande and her boyfriend Jay Brooks, called it splits. Jay-Z and Beyonce are also rumored to be on the rocks. I guess they're not so drunk in love anymore.
This summer, we were introduced to a lot of great new tunes, such as Anaconda from Nicki Minaj, Shake It Off by Taylor Swift,
and Ariana Grande's new album, My Everything. Make sure you go download it on iTunes right now. You better do it.
Yeah.
And that's it for this week's Matador Corner. This has been Brianna Gonzalez.
And Robin Ramos.
Well, that's it for today's MatCast. This has been Amy McCormick.
And Nellie Martinez.
Thanks for tuning in, SHS.
And have a great weekend.